Gentlemen, what's up? Antonio here. Yes, I am firing myself. Why? Because I need help here at Real Men Real Style, and I'm trying to do too much. Here's the thing. Whenever you try to do way too much, you end up working a lot more and you make less. That was me last year, and I realized I need the right people in the right seats doing the right thing on my team. And over the last few years, we've lost a few people. They've gone off to other opportunities, and I haven't replaced them. And I realized I need more creative, hardworking people that want to make a difference in people's lives. And that's what I love about what we do here at Real Men Real Style. I get your letters, and speaking of which, I've got like 25 letters that me and my son hand wrote, and we filled this out, and we're sending you guys coins. So I know a lot of you guys that have won coins down because you're leaving awesome comments. And when you leave awesome comments, I do send out coins. And if you've ever received a coin, please let me know that you've gotten it down in the comments. Point being, is I want to have more time to do things like that. And I find I am just managing way too many projects. We've got things that we're trying to do. This jacket right here, beautiful, right? Maroon suede. Here's the thing. This project is never going to see the light of day unless I've got somebody owning this project and helping me see it to fruition. So if you've got a background in project management, let me know. If you've ever ran an e-commerce store, I want to hear from you. Down in the description of today's video, I've got our Armorous job application form. I went through, updated it a bit, and this is something that I want to hear from you because we need project managers. I need somebody that can own a project that is willing to come in and work hard, is willing, you know, I kind of wrote it out. They're entrepreneurial, you're tech savvy, you can manage people, you can deal with complexity, you can meet deadlines, you can learn new things fast. Because I don't think you need to know, I mean, you're not going to know exactly everything that we need to get done. That's just not going to happen. But we do train people up and we do teach them, but we need to see that they can learn very quickly. You're not afraid to sell because I need someone that can come in and help me see this jacket project through to reality. When it comes to fragrances, I've got like 18 fragrances that I'm testing right here. And this project is coming along, but we do need help on it. The sales page, we need to improve that. We need to be really clear about what our message is. So if you're into fragrance, if you're into suede jackets, if you're into grooming, Vitaman, this was a great project that we had and we ran last year and we're continuing to run. This thing has huge potential and did well. But I realized that we need somebody else over there to help run this company because the guy that was running it, Gavin, my right-hand guy, I got to pull him back to Real Men Real Style, and we need someone to replace him. So you're going to get trained up. E-commerce, if you have ever wanted to run something online and you've got project, you know how to manage your time, you know how to manage yourself, you know how to manage others and be able to see things through to fruition, and you understand tech, then this may be an opportunity for you down in the description. Now, I'm looking for other positions. Video scripter. If you've watched my videos, you probably know I just shoot these things from the hip. A lot of times I have points written out, but I don't script these things out. I know my videos can be so much better if I had someone maybe that understood good scripting. You've read a few books on this. Maybe you've been classically trained. Maybe you've made videos yourself and you understand that there should be a great intro. There should be a story arc. There should be, you know, a call to action. There should be a good conclusion. I should maybe tease what's going to happen next. All these things I'm not doing super well, and I could be doing better if I had somebody that could help me better script out these videos versus just shooting from the hip here. Now, I've also need people that are creative. I need artists. So I put together all these coins. This one for my high school back in Texas, a couple here for Real Men Real Style, which we've been given to people that leave awesome comments down in the descriptions, and I'm sending those out, by the way. I made one for my local high school just because I wanted to motivate the kids. Point being is I wouldn't have been able to make these if I didn't have a great artist on staff, but I need help with more because there's so many things that we could be building, that we could be creating. We've got a new channel that we're exploring, a fragrance channel, and I need help with a thumbnail artist. So an amazing artist, video talent. If you've ever wanted to be in an Armorous video, I need help with this. This is called Real Men Real Style, not Antonio Centeno. I don't need to be the feature of all these videos. I know you guys love to see me, but here's the thing is that you guys want help dressing better. Professional men that want to leverage the science of style to get everything they want out of life. Well, guess what? It would probably behoove you to be able to get or see somebody that looks more like you. So if you guys of any color, guys of any background, I'm looking for you. If you're a woman and you want to give advice to men, reach out to me because who I want to bring into these videos are people that can give you a variety of advice. I look at Real Men Real Style of, you know, in 50 years, I'd like for us to be, you know, to replace GQ, to replace Esquire, because I think that men in 50 years are still going to be looking for great information. But here's the thing. I'm not going to be running this company in 50 years because I'll probably I could be dead. You know, hopefully I live to be 100. Point being is I want to create something that goes beyond me. And I want to create a company that lives and has a huge impact on men around the world. So if you want to be part of something like that, then check out the application down in the description. I'm also looking for writers, looking for social media, people that understand SEO, anything else, YouTube analytics. I mean, there's a lot of positions, but I'll tell you, scripting videos, project management, art, someone that understands video and artistry, that is the kind of stuff that we're looking for. So if this sounds like an opportunity you're interested in, don't hesitate. Fill out that application down in the description. Everyone that fills it out, incomplete, you know, you complete that thing, we get back to 100% of people that complete the application. We'll let you know yes or no very quickly. And what do you got to lose? Just a little bit of time. And who knows, this may turn into something big. I appreciate you guys. I appreciate everything you've done to help me grow up this channel. And I appreciate you helping me take this channel to the next level. So that's it, guys. Let me know what you think down in the comments. Make sure if you're interested to fill out that application. That's it, guys. Take care. I will see you in the next video.